Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 4. I am on an assassin contract to kill a bad boy. Oh, whatever he is. Why can't I just, like, destroy the ship and let them sink? That was so easy. Come on, you sluts. Can't believe you called me a slut. Haha, headshot. Headshot. Oh, what? I don't know if that's a headshot. Stop moving. Well, there's three idiots just standing there doing nothing. I couldn't loot. Damn it. I hate when that happened. Oh. I want to capture that little 49 boat that I saw. Man of War, Elite Battleship or something. An eye for an eye, a teeth for a teeth.
Unfold, mates! Let's move!
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Adam.
And what's your name? What's your name?
This game is so easy. I don't know how many people I recruit and killed, but I know every day is a different person. Because in this game, you recruit, like, if you're like, sailing on the sea and you see people stranded on a raft or something, you pick them up and they become your crew right away. That's so weird, you know? Oh, I just rescued a crew. I got one crew plus. And then they join my crew, and then already they go in battle. They don't eat, they don't sleep or anything. After how many days in the sea that, you know, have they been in the sea, you know? It's funny. I mean, this game is just, it makes so much sense. It makes so much sense. Well, I could go kill a humpback whale again. I like killing humpback whales. It's pretty fun. Pretty fun. I don't know if I should fight a humpback whale during, during a rainstorm, because it's going to be really hard to see a humpback whale. Yeah, I'm doing it right now though. See if I can do it. Kind of see it. I laid like 7 spears on it.
The beast is hurt. It's weakening.
10 spears ready. It's about to die. 10 spears. He's dead. He's dead. 12 spears to kill a humpback whale. You know what, Murray? It sucks for a fish because if they bleed, they will die. Because, like, you know, it's in the ocean and they cannot heal. Right? Seems to be hard though, because I don't know. I guess you're right, you know. I'm talking about like fish in general, man. Was it Murray? Man, why is this tornado going around this island? It's really annoying. It's like that tornado's protecting the island. Stupid, man. Oh my god, it is fine. It's just going around the island and I can't seem to come close to it. It's so stupid. Yeah, I destroyed it. And that tornado or whatever it is still flying around this island. Oh no, it's gone. It is gone because I destroyed the island's fortress. And it magically disappeared because I destroyed all their cannons. That's so stupid. Because I destroyed all seven towers, and it met after I destroyed it, that tornado flying around it like four, no, flying around it, it disappeared. That's really, really magical. What the hell? Stupid. I think that's stupid how they put that in the game, man. I guess the people are trying to make the game harder for you, but it just doesn't make any sense how a tornado constantly fly, just goes around your island to protect you. That's like controlling nature. I guess I'll be stuck on a sword. I just want to loot some weapons. I mean loot. I can't loot this body. God, stop showing up. They keep showing up. I'm done. Seems like I cannot loot the bodies. Why you run? Why you run? What's the point of running?
Amigos.